Yeah, I mean, technically you could say I stole it, but I stole it from Raiders. That is weird. The Minutemen first rose to prominence in the year 2180 when they defended Diamond City against a horde of super mutant attackers. Okay, so... other than the... masses of space and stuff here... just do a quick check over to make sure that I'm not missing anything important. Whoa. Oh, hi. Oh, God. It's fine. Everything's fine. You know, except for the police department's sort of half in the ground. Other than that, everything's totally fine. Oh, come on. That's not him talking, is it? That truck's about to explode. Okay. Mitchell public intoxication logs. Object 1x keys recovered from gully with remains of tractor. Returned to Mr. Mitchell after time served. Oops. Winter turned over to First Officer Bradley, Commonwealth Coast Guard. A holotape, huh? Read breaking and entering logs. 1x tire iron recovered from scene, no prints found. 1x bag containing shattered glass recovered from home exterior. 1x set of fingerprints lifted from Mr. Reed's safe. Print set matches those in file. Case Reed fraud. Really? 7x insurance claims made by victim, faxed by Mr. Reed's providers to station, to be reviewed. See? Loud child in background. Oh god. Careful. Careful. Yeah, that truck's on its way. Out. Okay, so... nothing underneath, but in the bottom. Can I get up top? Okay. Ugh. Hmm. So basically... somebody was committing insurance fraud. Well then. Eddie Winter holotape. Wait, bandage scissors? Buff out, stim bag. So what is this holotape? Oops. Did we ever listen to Seven? I don't think we did.
Message to Claire Pazinski. Dinner tonight. Me, you, and Arthur Black. Reservations are for Seven at the Cornerstone Grill. Don't worry. I'll make sure Arthur's on his best behavior. No stabbing the waiter for a fucked up drink order like what happened in Charlestown. Even though the prick deserved it. Love you.
Interesting.
Eddie Winter, signing off.
Okay, I want to find all of the tapes now. 308 rounds. Doesn't look like there's anything really salvageable there. Okay, what do we have here? Pre-war money. Pickmaster alarm clock. Bunch of rubble. Help defend the checkpoint. Last time I did this, I found another set of power armor. I didn't look very hard, but I didn't see anything too terribly interesting in there. I also did kind of get distracted by this. They're fighting super mutants, huh?
Take this, yo!
Did we win?
Area patrol in progress.
Checkpoint occupation complete. Initializing patrols.
Checkpoint occupation complete. Okay. I knew it. It's just everywhere. This is getting ridiculous, to be honest. Whoa. Mark III torso. Really? Whoa. That's probably 100% core. Yeah, let's not do that, please. Put one of the 88s in. Mark III torso.
Finalized. No hostiles detected.
I wonder how many levels there are on the torsos. And I have this as a no. Really, it's not an actual waypoint. Curious. Regardless. Take this over and drop it down. Actually, pull the chest piece out. Pull it out because obviously I want to move it over. Whoops. No. Crap. Actually, now that I think about it, it's just a Mark III chest piece because it's been upgraded, right? It shouldn't have anything to do... Yeah, current mod's Mark III. Okay, never mind. Yeah, this just needs upgraded. Actually... Can I do it? I put calibrated on here, which gives increased carry weight. Armor rank 4 for that, huh? It was the helmet? Alright. Risk mod. Yes. Nice. Hey. That's not what I told you to put in there. That I'm just upset. This is one of the things I want to get too, but that's a way off, I think. This is ridiculous. Increases strength. I think it'd be fun to get the jetpack, to be honest. That's a bit of a ways off, I think. Calibrated shocks. There's nothing I actually want from with those. Eventually, I'd like to actually upgrade it the whole way. Yes. Yes, I would. Would you stop looking at it? You're making me nervous. Okay, so I'll have to start at the police department. It's not that far away. Plus, I didn't actually completely check the Red Rocket station, so this gives me a good reason to check on it, look through it, pay attention. The usual. I know what the max level in this game is, because unlike Skyrim, where you have a finite number of skills, I can only assume the max number of levels in this one is equivalent to the next max number of perk points. But maybe it doesn't have a max level, maybe it just slows down. Although if you ended up with extra perk points, that'd be a bit ridiculous. Did I check this house? I don't know if I checked this house. I mean, I might as well, I'm here, right? Oh, that's a thermometer. Oh, what do we have here? Oh, actually, let's look at this little guy first.
That's it.
He's so loud down there that it sounds like he's coming up the stairs when he's just traipsing around.
Nice.
Okay. User profile Kim Wu. We had a really strange day today. We were supposed to go shop for Halloween costumes. This morning we looked out the windows and saw people smashing the arch outside. There were lots of police there, but nobody made them stop. Later a bus showed up and lots of our neighbors started getting on. I saw some of the police come into our building and Mama took us up to the roof to play. I thought that would be fun, but we had to be real quiet and stay outside for a long, long time. Mama wouldn't let us go back inside until it was really cold and dark outside. She cried when Papa finally came home. Grown-ups are weird. I don't see why we have to live at Uncle Marshall's house. Mama says this is our home now. I liked our old apartment in Pearwood. We don't even have our own rooms here. Everyone has to spend all day in the back room, and it's smelly. Everyone is being weird here, too. I asked when Auntie Song is going to get home, but Uncle wouldn't answer, and Mama started crying. Mikey even pushed me down and tried to kick me before Papa pulled him off and sent him to sit in the corner. Papa told me later that Auntie was going away to a camp for a while. That sounds fun to me, and I had a bunch of questions about it, but Papa just told me it's not for kids and I shouldn't bring it up anymore. Papa said I'm not allowed to play downstairs with Jason anymore. I want to scream. We were playing this holotape his big brother traded for at school. He said we should learn something from it, but when Papa saw me playing it, he took it out and made Jason go home. He was really mad and made me go to my room. I can hear him on the phone with Uncle arguing about the Red Menace game. I didn't do anything. It's not fair. I hate it here. I just want to die. The World Series started and Boston is playing, but I can't even go upstairs to watch. Mama says that there are bad people in the neighborhood today and we shouldn't disturb them if they visit Uncle Marshall. So we're stuck in the room all day. Again. The TV upstairs is full blast, but I still can't hear what's going on. I tried to call Jason so he could tell me the score, but Mama got really mad when she saw me with the phone. She said it's silly to be worried about a stupid game. It's baseball. How can she not get it? Ugh. Kill me now. Everything's going crazy. Those loud sirens came on and woke me up. They didn't turn off this time, and Uncle Marshall came running downstairs. Then we heard a huge boom. The grown-ups were arguing about whether we should leave. Mama was staying here with me and Mikey. I wanted to go with Papa, but he said I have to take care of Mama and Mikey. Papa put on a big coat and a scarf and a hat. He looked silly. He took all the money from the jar and said we have to stay put while he and Uncle Marshall went to try and buy food and water. There were people up in the house yesterday who came in while we were sleeping. Someone they brought with them was crying. I think there was a fight. They broke a bunch of stuff and said a lot of cuss words. Papa and Uncle said we are going to wait till they go to sleep, then try to make a run for it. Huh. So the bombs didn't actually kill them. Those people survived after the bombs went off. There's the edge of the glowing sea. Ooh. Is this a Children of Adam icon over there? Is that what that is? Could be. If that's the case, I'm gonna suffer some severe radiation poisoning. I really wish I would have brought a scoped weapon with me. You know, this game needs binoculars. I mean, I'm sure somebody will make a mod for that eventually, but it all depends on when the mod tools actually come out. I mean, theoretically, I could take a really light weapon, put a scope on it, carry it around, and call it binoculars. I really wish whoever's screwing with the door would leave it alone.
Got it.
I hate kids. I want this to be made known. That should be red X I've just consumed. Why won't you Dahoga? So did I just shoot it in the head or I shoot him in the head through the wall? Looks like I shot him in the head through the wall. That's amusing. Nincook, what are you doing? Really? 4 fusion cores? What? Is there one up here? Huh. That's pretty crazy. You know what? Screw it. Really? Oh, you're angry, are you? So am I. Okay. So is there anything actually interesting and worth acquiring here? Or is it literally just me getting covered in a bunch of rats? I guess it's just me getting covered in a bunch of rats. Wait. A factory to the... Oh, to the east. Yeah, okay. Although I'm gonna go south. I wanna reach the end of the roadway. Better not be anything here. Wait. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm slightly looping back on myself at the moment. Noted. Okay, so there's the beginning of the glowing sea. There's a factory up this road. And there's clearly something over there. Shooting. Do I want to? Why is this glowing blue? That's awkward. Detours. Scavengers versus Raiders. So in a fight between scavengers and raiders, I profit.
Disappearance, huh?
Hey, hey, hey. Go! You win! There you are, you little bitch!
Oops.
Something.
I know that's not really the range that shotguns are designed for, but... Oh, nice coat.
To the living, call the spoils.
Okay. Okay, so the double barrel sucks at long range, but I believe this has a long ported barrel on it, right? Something like that? Long ported and shielded barrel, really? So yeah, because it is a long barrel, I'm assuming that means it's more accurate at range. Which it also feels like it is. So I'm inclined to believe that is the case. Casual, really?
You're dead.
Oh, hi. I'm not gonna lie, shotguns are kind of amusing. Oh god, no. Just no. Get out of my life. Wow, it's so clean that it looks weird. So it can get out of my life, too. That's where I came from. I got horribly distracted by all the combat. Okay, so I'm gonna head back towards the direction of this factory icon. Random. Yeah, I'm basically at the point where I'm just running across the countryside, clearing out any buildings I can find, doing any quests. Well, I haven't actually cleared out my quest log, but I'll get around to it eventually. Electrical Hobbyists Club. Oh god. That's a lot of rats. I'm gonna have to be careful of my rats because they're getting. Okay, I found a fairly safe spot to stand for now. Okay. So I was not expected to come in through the roof from the looks of it. Okay. Master lock on the door. Huh? Uh-huh.
Yes.
Oh, I'm feral now. You did yourself pretty well, sister.
Okay. Oh, God. If there's this many rads outside, I can only imagine once I end up in the cellar. Okay. Look out for traps. You think I would have figured this out already? Okay, let's try this again. Oh, wow, that's just mean. Basically, a missile launcher shoots explosive tanks, and then they explode. That's just rude. I would love an assault bot companion. I would totally use an assault bot companion. I haven't actually seen that as an option so far yet, though, so I mean... What triggers that? That goes to... I think I just disabled. Okay, good. Blue batting helmet. Not really interested. If you can't tell, I've started moving very slowly. You hear that? I don't mean all the running in the background either. Okay. Wait. I tripped that. Shouldn't it be shooting? Something's not right here. Something is not right. I have a bad feeling about this computer. Okay. Why am I doing this? Yeah, this was a poor decision. Okay. Maybe it's not as poor of a decision as I had previously thought.
Time to collect.
Okay. Wonder glue. Oh, an armor workbench. You have no armor to modify. Yeah, that sounds about right. Okay, so we got a couple of holotapes then. Hubby Club, March 15th?
Coral, it's me. I know you're in there, so just open up. The boys saw you up here yesterday.
Hopefully it'll continue once we go through the door. Otherwise I'll be very, very disappointed. Okay, I won't be that disappointed.
Look. They ain't gonna wait, and I ain't gonna wait. We leave in the morning, so just finish playing Hermit and have your ass at camp by sunup.
Okay. March 28th.